Right, shall we wander across now then? Tell them all about it. Thanks very much, Tom.
No problem.
Face one day.
Come on then, Matthew, come and stand by the grill there, you'll get a really good view.
They've got to have one on.
Insurance.
Yeah, I can hear it.
you see a rail tour without the diesel on the back end? The rail tour company has chosen not to have it on the back. It's not compulsory, it's optional. But if the loco fails, it's £1,000 a minute. So that's why they have to have insurance on the back end.
What a waste of premium safety valve that picture.
Feeling confident today then.
Yeah, but fingers are thunderbirds all the way down.
You want to get this tyre sorted?